So, the first family knows how to make noise on social media, as we know. But Ivanka Trump ignited a raging debate after posting this photo of a treat at her daughter's 6th birthday party. Now, people didn't understand what they were looking at. Mm-hmm. I knew what it was. Because I've actually had these.
What is it?
Have you?
It's hot dogs with marshmallows.
Did the marshmallow get lost on the way to the s'more? Like, what is it doing with the wiener?
Because when little kids say, when you say to a little kid, what do you want at your party? And they give you these edicts.
Yeah.
You put them together. And it's not terrible because you like sweet and savory.
Yeah.
And so hot dogs are sort of salty
but
and savory.
But then put the marshmallow all the way around the hot dog.
No, that's not what she wanted. Well, this is what she wanted.
She didn't think it through, okay? She's four.
It is actually
a very popular treat at birthday parties in the Philippines, at children's birthday parties.
Oh. You know what I want to know? And, you know, is it kosher? Because Ivanka is Jewish.
Oh, she is Jewish.
They better be Hebrew national.
Yeah.
That's right. But, you know, Also,
Michelle Obama got so much heat for cooking healthy, you know. This whole family, they'll do anything to undo what the Obamas do, including hot dogs and marshmallows.
Well, it's a party. Exempt the six-year-old. I'm exempting the six-year-old. I had lunch yesterday with a three-year-old and a two-year-old.
Wait, are these the two friends?
How was that?
Yes. Well, she wanted a foot-long hot dog, so we got a foot-long hot dog. Now, the dog is the same height as the child. She wanted the bun, she didn't want the bun. She wanted something else on the bun, she didn't want the bun. When you get down to it, you give them what they want.
Yes.
It's going to go for about 3 hours, you have something to drink, and then you send them home.
It's good for a birthday party.
You send
it's
them
good
home.
For a birthday party. When I was younger, I used to like arenca. It's a Puerto Rican, it's like a, they're Puerto Rican. See, they're in the audience.
The arenca's in the audience?
It's a smoked herring.
Oh, yeah.
And I would have it at my birthday parties
smoked
to share
herring?
With people. Yes, smoked herring, and it's delicious.
It's really good.
It's delicious.
Did you pop a marshmallow on the end?
I didn't have a marshmallow on it. But it's you know, I think kids...
Important
to kids. Kids know what they want, different stuff, and you know what? At this moment, forget the adults, the kids win.
Yeah.
The kids win.
Yeah. And